In the electrolysis of dilute HTSO4, which is liberated at anode in presence of inert electrodes. Dilute HTSO4 contains total ions H+, OH- and sulfate ion. Anode positive, so OH- sulfate ion, these are moved towards the anode. So which ion discharges, that is depend on the discharge potential. The ion which has less discharge potential is discharges first. So discharge potential of anions order fluoride greater than, phosphate greater than, sulfate greater than, nitrate greater than, OH- greater than, Cl- greater than, Br- greater than, I-. So OH- has less discharge potential, it discharges first. It liberates oxygen gas. Cathode, here only one positive ion is present, so 2H+ plus 2 electron gives rise to H2. So oxygen gas liberated at anode, hydrogen gas liberated at the cathode. The products of electrolysis of aqueous NaCl solution are aqueous NaCl, it contains ions H+, OH- Na+, Cl-. Anode positive, so OH- Cl-, these are moved towards the anode. Cl- has less discharge potential, so it discharges first. 2Cl- gives rise to Cl2 plus 2 electrons. Oxidation reactions are always takes place at the anode. Reduction reactions are takes place at cathode. Cathode negative, so positive ions H+, Na+, these are moved towards the cathode. Discharge potential of cations order Li+, greater than K+, greater than Na+, Ca+, 2, Mg+, 2, greater than Al+, 3, Zn+, 2, H+, Cu+, 2, greater than Hz+, Ag+, greater than Au+, 3. So here cations H+, Na+, Ha+, has less discharge potential. So here H+, discharges first. 2H+, plus 2 electron gives rise to H2. So Cl2 at anode, hydrogen at cathode. After the electrolysis of aqueous solution of NaCl using platinum electrode, pH of solution. Aqueous NaCl, it contain ions H+, OH-, Na+, Cl-. Anode reaction, chlorine discharges first. So 2Cl- gives rise to Cl2 plus 2 electron. Cathode reaction, H+, discharges first. 2H+, plus 2 electrons gives rise to H2. So chlorine liberated at anode, hydrogen liberated at cathode. During the electrolysis, here H+, concentration decreases. H+, concentration decreases means acidic strength decreases. As acidic strength decreases, pH value increases. So pH changes increases.